I think children do connect with, you know, the bigger issues in a way that I think adults don't necessarily think that they do. And I think that they connect with them in a very kind of instinctive heart sort of sense. And there's quite a lot of anxiety and fear. There are more and more sort of climate change books coming onto the market. Again, not because you necessarily want to write about it, but because you have to. There was a lot of dystopian climate change books, and I wanted to write a book which had much more of a present day angle, which still gave this message of hope. And I think that